New tonight, a fire near Juniper Dunes this afternoon is still active as several fire agencies are battling the flames. Take a look at this. The call for help came in just before 3:30 this afternoon. A pile of hay bales caught fire that quickly spread to nearby brush. Several fire agencies responded. At this time, we're told the brush has been put out, but the hay bales are still burning. It's not known yet what sparked the blaze, and we'll bring you more information as it becomes available.